In this problem, we're thinking about a plan. We're not actually solving, but just thinking about the plan. So